But right now, I'm joined by State Senator Kip Bateman, who is kind enough to take some time out of his busy schedule this morning to talk to us on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning, Kip. How are you?
Good morning, Bill. I'm great. Thank you.
Good. So I welcome back. I understand you were away for a couple days. And I want to ask you, I talked to Bruce Affron, who I know you know.
Yes.
Bruce is the lawyer for the Princeton Battlefield Society. And I really appreciated that you communicated through him that that you're with us on this issue of preserving Princeton Battlefield. And my question to you is, how important is this? And what can you do from a state Senate perspective to help us get this message to Bob Martin and the DEP that I can't believe that they're going to let this housing project go through?
I agree. It's critically important, Bill. As you know, the historical significance of the Battle of Princeton, it's really the turning point in the American Revolution.
Mm-hmm.
I have contacted Lieutenant Governor to solicit her support. I've contacted DEP. I called Senator Smith last night from Florida to ask him to have a special hearing, if he would, on the Senate Environment Committee meeting, because what we want is we want DEP to stay the permits for
right.
the wetlands, because additional information has come out where they have found new wetlands. And the problem
right.
is, once the property is damaged, it's got damaged for good. And so, you know, this is so important to, I think, the history of New Jersey and in Princeton in general.
Yeah, I really appreciate that, Senator, because that I said this last week. We were talking about this on the air last week, and I said the DEP doesn't even have to take a position whether they support the construction or the development or not. But to not put a stay on this construction while the lawsuit is pending appeal. I mean, the appeals court has not heard their case yet.
Right. It may take several months. I know they're filing the briefs, but you know,
yeah.
once the property is destroyed, it's destroyed. And that's why, you know, I know they're moving very quickly because they want to start building. But
yeah.
you know, there's a firm offer out there to purchase a property. There's so many other sites in Princeton, around Princeton, they could build this housing on. I mean, I just think it's outrageous.
Well, you know, I mean, this is
I'm a historian.
You're a history buff, and this is part of your district, and.
Absolutely.
You know, it is true. Like I served on the trustee board, the Battlefield Society, for almost 10 years. And it was study after study and archaeologist after archaeologist. I mean, there literally is no question that this section of Maxwell's Field absolutely is where men lost their lives. And it was the site of Washington's counterattack, which actually turned the battle.
Absolutely. And the first Marine was killed there. I mean, it's just so
right.
significant historically.
Yeah.
It really is.
So, okay.
I'm
so,
going to continue to fight. I'm going to continue to fight. I'm working with Assemblyman Reed Sierra. He and I both did a letter to Commissioner Martin. And we're just going to keep the pressure on because we can't let this happen.
I agree with you. I want to thank you for really stepping up on this. It's not only important to American history, but it's important to New Jersey history. And I think that you've got so many people that will say that we've had this justified spending of taxpayer dollars to buy open space. And I could argue that as a separate conversation, but the fact that that is going on and now you've got something that won't cost the taxpayers any money. That's what's so incredible, right? Just preserve it and move on. And the Institute, which is showing a complete disregard, in my opinion, for the local residents and for our rich history, you know, with a vibrant real estate market in the Princeton area, there is literally no reason why these professors coming in can't find housing elsewhere. But okay, so please, if you can,
congratulations on the new assignment. I haven't had a chance to congratulate you.
Thank you, Kip. I appreciate that. And great talking to you. Keep the fight and keep me posted. We'll talk soon. Thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5. You bet. Okay. Yes.